Hey, there's going to be some noise in the background of this video. I apologize about that. We have our fireplace on in a very chilly Minnesota slash Wisconsin night. And I want to give a shout out and acknowledge my friend Paul, who teaches in Illinois and has a website, Ukulele for Teachers. And he posted about this device the other day, the Rode 2. And I'd heard about the Rode. It was a device that you connected with your iPhone, and then you tuned an instrument, a string instrument that has normal tuning gears with it, and you did that. They came out last year at NAMM with this device, and it's finally come off of crowdfunding into the public, and it's the Rode 2. And Paul wrote about it, and I said, oh my gosh, I've got to get one of those. So we had some money in the choir account, so I bought one of these. And what it is it is a tuner. Now, you can buy, for example, a reverb tuner for $5 off of reverb.com, or you can even buy clip-on tuners from places on eBay for even like a dollar. And they work. They work. I've done some testing of different tuners, and while there's some accuracy differences, realistically, it's not going to make that much of a difference, and they mostly work. These work with vibration, as does this. So it isn't sensing, it isn't using a microphone, although there are some snarks that also have a microphone in them. This is gonna sense vibration, and it doesn't need a cell phone anymore. Now, it does have a cell phone app so that you can create your own tuning. So I have a 8-string tenor that tunes with G4, G3, C, it's a high C, C3, C4, E4, E4, A4, A4 or A5, A5, and that's one of the little discrepancies that I found with the Rode 2 so far. But anyway, you can set those custom tunings into this. So I haven't had a chance to use this yet, but the idea is that this is going to lessen my time in tuning at least 60 ukuleles every day, if not 120, 240, whatever I might need to during the day. So here's how this basically works. It comes with some presets, so you can choose a preset like ukulele, or you can program your own on the phone and connect to it, and it connects via Bluetooth. But basically, you press this button back here to turn it on, and this is a selection dial, as you can see there. It's going back and forth, and I don't know if you can read that, but I've got tune on there, reentrant ukulele. I made my own tuning for that. I'm going to select that. And what it's going to do is it's going to show me the different strings, G4, C4, whatever, that I need to tune. It's trying to tune this right now, hearing me. But I'm going to put this on my little any here on the first one. Okay, on to the next string. A little difficult to show you this in the midst of what I'm doing here. Hardest part is getting it on the peg when I'm trying to videotape it. It's all right. Nope. That's really going to mess it up because it's looking for the wrong one. And then finally, and now this ukulele is in tune. Now just to show you that, I'll turn on the reverb tuner here. There it is, perfectly in tune. Now, here's the deal. This is $129. This is $5. If all you're tuning is one ukulele, this might be overkill. Although, if you have an 8-string ukulele, it might pay for itself with time. But now you can tune 60 ukuleles very quickly when they're relatively in tune at the first time. So here's my ultra ukulele tenor. It's tuned also reentrant. So again, I have to choose it again. But I made it so it only has one option in here. Put it on the tuner. And it started tuning a little bit too much, so I've got to make that a little faster. I'll try that again. It's not picking up right. I'll try that one more time. There it is. All right, that one's tuned as well. How about my McCullough? By the way, I haven't tuned any of these today purposely. So I'm gonna choose again Reentrant Tuning. Put that on my uke. It turns green and vibrates. You can see it turning green, and there's a little light that flashes too when it's in tune. It's got a rechargeable battery. Recharges via USB on the bottom there. And how about the ukulele that I know is really out of tune? My Papalele. How about this one? So again, I'm going to select your Reentrant Tuning, put it on the uke. Here we go. Now, I've tried this with my 8th string. It works once you tell it the right pitches. I've tried it with guitars in my home. I've tried it with all my ukuleles except for these. Here's my Lanikai that I've been using earlier today. And there we go. So, I'm not sure how long that took, but I just tuned five ukuleles. Yeah, five ukuleles while talking. And just imagine how many you could do if you were actually in the focus of doing it. Now, to turn it off, you just hold that button until it goes off, and then it's ready to go. You can charge it up again or whatever you need. It does not work with my ukuleles with friction tuners. It totally gets confused, so I get these weird things on it. So, if you're interested, Rohde 2, $129. And if you're going to buy one, please consider using the referral link below or the referral link in my blog post from Amazon. That'd be awfully nice. So again, thanks to Paul for pointing this out. Oh, and I will definitely put a link to his blog and his articles, both in the comments of this video and on the post. So have a great day.